I finished my Tinder profile. What do I say?
You're gonna write,
okay.
Hey, Daddy, I want you to ride me like a black stallion. I've got handcuffs and butt plugs.
Give me this damn phone.
Yo, give me my phone. Fuck all my dating. Who is that?
Slow your roll, Beyonce. Is he even gay?
Can I go on record? You sound very desperate in stalker, GC.
Like you have better luck in relationships.
You on your own?
I am waiting for someone.
Well, if you weren't, I'd buy you a drink. Who knows what it might lead to?
You experimenting with Viagra and having a two-day hard-on, and me having to take you to the emergency room.
That was one time. Calm down.
Well, Dana and I are still married. We just had
sex. Got it. Moving on.
So, ethnically ambiguous ladies are your thing.
Tiff, it's not just about you being white. You're also my brother's best friend.
Marshall, this is called chemistry. Do you know what they say? Once you go white,
you get arrested.
White. No!
When I look at you, I don't really get gay.
Wait till I hear Rihanna's song, then I'm all like, oh, let's play her. Oh.
So how's it been dating guys in LA?
It just seems almost impossible to find a guy who's attractive and who takes his mama to church at least once a month.
Oh, so what you looking for is a lesbian relationship.
So you brought me here to celebrate the worst day of my life. I don't want us to be divorced. I want us to be unhappy like all our other married friends.
I'm moving on from Dana.
We just clearly want two different things.
Baby, we are divorced and dating. It's the new normal.
Is that a thing?
Proud of you, big bro.
You and Mark hung out, huh?
I kind of embarrassed myself. At least I put myself out there. Now the next move's on him.
That's right, make him come to you, baby.
Exactly.
I love it.
Toast to the Grant brothers. Even though we have shitty luck in relationships, we have one thing more important, each other.
Eye contact.
Bros before hoes.
All right, students, what is the center of the circulatory system? It's the heart.
You mean like Principal Skinner's, which you broke?
What do you care? You hate Principal Skinner.
Eh, bros before hoes.